can be bribed.
Texas, the Lone Star Classic here with Yolanda. Sure you guys have seen her before with me. This is her third show and we have big expectations this year. So this is our first show for the year. We chose this show to do a prep for our main shows, more of the high national level shows. And Yolanda's gonna tell us kind of what's been going on in the last couple of weeks, because we kind of started the whole thing about 8-10 weeks ago, and we had really kind of push it hard to get where we are today, right?
Yes, we have.
What's happening?
Hi, my name is Yolanda Slaughter, and yes, it has been a hard 8-10 weeks. We have been mainly trying to build up my shoulders and create a little bit more definition in my back. And we've been playing with food a little bit. Tuna is gross. But as long as it gets me my pro card, we're all in.
Pro card. Okay. So I want you guys to see where she at today. And we got about two more days before the first show. The second show will be the Branch Warrant. And we're gonna go after that and see which national show Yolanda's gonna take it. We actually decided about this show not too long ago, so we had to pull a lot of weight real quick. And this is really kind of fine-tuning and seeing what's working, what's not, and bathing suit and color and makeup and posing and everything. But once we get all that intact, we can put a total package.